So yesterday we tried to synchronize two different NXTs via Bluetooth, and but we recognized that there were some problems that with Bluetooth. That first, it's not reliable, and the second that we it is limited and we can't connect more than three motors to one NXT to more than three NXTs to one NXT, and if we do want. To do that, it will be very complicated. So today we tried to do it with the using light. So the master NXT has a light and lights it whenever it motors that does 188 degrees, and then the other NXTs, the slave NXTs, have a light sensor that every time they see the light up, they recognize it and send a signal to their slave NXTs, and they try to synchronize their motors to the motor of the master. We also had to use more complex way to synchronize them, and we used we added the integral part to the proportional control, so it's now proportional integral control. And what the integral part does, it remembers every time the past time that that there was an error, and it sums to the that previous error to the proportional part. So I'm going to run this. Thank you.